Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your next show. It's Block Bay to Bay.
Hey, everybody, how are you? They dress exceptional. So our friends from Atlanta, PLF, from the Village Theater, we're going to be here in this slot, but they're all shooting movies right now, so fuck them. No, we're very happy for them. But we had to fill the slot, so we had this crazy idea. What if we got somebody to represent each of the theaters in the Tampa Bay area to play a show for you? So here you have it. Each member on stage, we all represent somewhere, some city, some theater in the Tampa Bay area. To do a show for you. So, we're just going to go along for a montage of some sort to get started. So, let's see. Anybody have anything to ask them for? Anything to go to your head?
Can we get a suggestion?
Bacon strip!
Ooh, bacon strip. Yeah.
Bacon. Okay, great!
Bacon strip. We'll take bacon strip.
No, thanks. It looks like a delicious breakfast. I'm working on a diet, Sam. I'm working on a new diet.
Look, you stayed over last night.
Yeah.
We had a good time watching movies, Netflix.
Cuddling.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Cut to that.
You smell like bacon.
No. Come back.
See you.
I just thought it would be nice to make you breakfast.
I mean, yeah, I appreciate you remembering that I said you smell like bacon. That's really nice of you.
Yeah.
But it was a romantic thing.
I got up 5:30 this morning, went out, and got bacon. You know how hard it is? Not every Walmart is 24 hours.
I'll take a bite. I'll take a little nipple, like last night.
Can you?
Cut to that.
Could really feel that go straight to my thighs, just like last night. Thank you. Oh, this is a great movie.
Not
oh, this movie.
I'm never good at cracking eggs. You know, I better at buying them, I guess.
They're natural, right?
I know.
It's the way it was meant to be. We just find them, crack them, use our propane oven over here, just like it was intended. Don't make that face. Don't make that face.
Has he learned yet?
Almost.
I'm sorry.
I'm going to refill the propane tank, and when I come back, alright, I better be seeing some cracking.
Alright,
I'm gonna get. No, if you don't take care of this,
right.
If you don't take care.
Right.
Okay, I'll try.
Damn it, George, that's the second tank he's filled.
No, I don't know what to do about it.
Well, we should probably turn it off. In between just running it like crazy.
You're not gonna cook anything on it, he's gotta be packed.
I try to cook on it, but I can't cook. I can't make magic happen in the kitchen with you, just with you breathing down my neck all the time.
He's got a touch.
Are you making that face again?
Stop
making that face. We were provided a gift from God himself in a propane tank. And we are wasting all of our efforts.
What would you like me to do? What can I do different to make this work?
Give me an egg. Give me a pan. There.
There! That's what it took.
Holy shit. You're just so fluid with it. Okay.
Yeah, in a mere matter of moments, we will have what's called breakfast.
Okay. You know it's noon.
Brunch.
I'll settle for it, I guess. Can I tell you something? Can I tell you something that's been on my chest for a long time?
Yeah, sure.
I've always admired you. Like, I've always looked up to you.
Yeah.
Like, I've always liked the way that you do things. And because you're around, it makes me totally incapable to do anything.
I don't believe that for a second.
Look at all the eggs I've lost.
You've always been incapable of everything. You're gonna say it's my fault now?
No, it's not your fault. It's just the way
I'm just good at things.
Yeah, you are. Yeah.
It's Doug.
Do you want a plate?
Do you want a plate? This is your breakfast.
You're making it for me?
I just did.
Okay.
You'd go starving if it wasn't for me.
That's probably true. I've never made it this far. I don't know. What happens?
What?
What happens?
Eat it. No, not the whole thing. Only what was in the pan and then on the plate, not the plate and the contents. Better.
Oh, it's hot. It's so hot.
Of course it's hot. I just cooked it. It's very hot.
It's really hot.
What if I left? Would you be capable then of, like, eating?
I've never thought about it. No! Thank the fucking Lord.
We got an egg shortage. Don't know what the hell's going on.
Like our eggs or just like...
All eggs, including ours.
Damn it. No, that's my fault. That's
yeah,
my
your
fault.
Head counter of eggs.
Damn it. No, yes. Shit. I'm really sorry.
You've been sleeping on your job at night?
Yeah. I just thought that it'd be nice to, like, you know, the whole free-range chicken thing? The reason why they're not laying eggs is because I'm letting them out at night.
What?!
I'm letting them out at night. Because it sucks! They can't be staying in there all day! Can't they stay in there?
Whoa, you're missing the whole point, alright? They're already out and about. I mean, you don't have to let them out again.
I want them to run. I want them to enjoy. Chickens at one point were wild animals. In fact, there are some wild chickens out there. I just want our chickens to enjoy being outside.
Yeah, and that's great. It's just that that's when the wolves are out.
You can't stop me, Deke.
You can't stop me.
I'm going to let them out.
No, I'd like to stop you. I want to stop you right now. Please, don't do this, all right? We lose all our loose chickens at night. And it's your fault. And I'm sorry to say it.
Maybe I'm in the wrong business. Maybe
well,
my heart is
you're
too big.
A part-time security guard at a chicken farm, and you let them out. I mean, yeah, there's a very good chance you're in the wrong business. Like, completely, way off base. You should not be doing this.
Right? I just look at them. I look at the little fat bodies.
Well, if you're gonna wash the holding cell. You're the new hire, right? You're gonna watch the holding cell. You have to remember one thing. They will do anything to get out. We don't technically have them legally. We just have them for 24 hours.
If
somebody comes to get them.
Okay.
If somebody comes to get them, then they can go. But they cannot go of their own volition. Okay? I can trust you for this.
You look so super cute behind those cages, though.
Yeah.
Look at them. You look so super.
Honey, these chickens have been following you home. You're like the fucking Pied Piper of chickens. I have enough to feed the children. Am I supposed to feed these chickens as well?
Yes, Dolores. You are.
Well, you're not providing enough as a part-time job.
They eat a lot.
There's a thousand out there.
I got bad news. I also let loose all the dogs from the dog kennel.
Jesus,
they're
now they're going to start coming?
They're going to start following me also. I also got a job at the prison.
And
No.
Guys who, it was manslaughter, so it was kind of like accidental stuff.
We had children at home!
I didn't mean to kill them.
That's Roger right behind you.
Yeah, I can feel his massive
death
grip on me.
He got convicted of second degree manslaughter. All the evidence was convicted. All the evidence was a little questionable, so I just said, hey Roger, why don't you come back with to my place and have a frozen pizza.
Yeah. And it was delicious.
It was the children's pizza.
Well,
it's Wednesday. It's pizza night.
Community pizza now.
Thank you, Roger.
He ate a whole pizza?
Yeah. Delicious.
I mean, why don't you touch me like Roger touches me?
Well, lower, Roger. We're going to have more guests.
Training in prison's working for Roger.
Do you have any hot stones?
I've got something hot for you.
We zoom in on her eye and we see the reflection of the through the window of the house across the street. We can see in, it's a nice suburban home. And inside that home, there is a living room set up, and there's two elderly folks that are sitting there. They're watching something, the blue glow of the television casts onto the ground. As they sit there, they eat breakfast at night. This is something that they do all the time. They love their breakfast at night. They love their routines. They're people of routine, in fact. But they haven't been very intimate in a long time.
Your scrambled eggs are lovely. We'll put paprika in them. Like you always do. I love it.
It's my favorite spice.
Happy anniversary. Happy anniversary to you. They're not too hot, right? I blew on them.
They're perfect.
Yes. Get you my gift I got for you now?
Sure. A Capri Sun?
It's autographed by Bo Jackson.
I gave you that Capri Sun special. It wasn't supposed to be drank. I waited in line for hours to get that Bo Jackson Capri Sun.
I'm sorry, it was our anniversary.
That's no excuse.
When you're in love, you do stupid things. And when you're an old married couple, you do even stupider.
So you killed him for selling your Capri Sun?
It was manslaughter.
Jesse, so I can show you something that's going to keep you through these long days of prison.
He has to see the warden. Come into my office. You're here. I appreciate the way you're sitting. Prisoner Milkenstein.
Hey, you want me to dust around the body oils, or do you want me to move them like last time?
Yeah, dust around them. Open them.
Open them a little.
Oh, fantastic. So, Milkenstein?
Yeah.
Came to see me?
Yeah.
Okay, you wanna spice up the food menu?
Just got some ideas.
I'd like to hear them.
I don't know, maybe just a little bit more pepper here, some curry there, you know?
These things cost money. And that money doesn't come in here.
Don't you got strings to pull or something?
Oh, I could pull strings. But is this prison really worth it, Wilkenstein?
Listen, I'm going to spend the rest of my life in this joint. So I want to make it at least somewhat enjoyable for me and my colleagues.
It's prison. It's not supposed to be enjoyable, Milkenstein.
But there's supposed to be some dignity, right? I am owed some dignity.
Do you want me to lather myself down this time, or do you want to do it still?
Start, and I'll wrap this up.
Sure,
quick.
Yeah, start.
I'm owed some dignity.
Milkenstein, you lost all dignity when you slaughtered those dogs and cats.
They were roaming around the neighborhood. I think I did the police a favor.
Hey, you want me to rub myself on you while you do
this?
Sure,
sorry,
sure.
Sorry. Milkenstein, I'm sorry, your time's up. I'll see what I can do.
What happened, Milkenstein? Are you the new cookie or not?
I got rejected. You didn't like my spice ideas. I tried.
Damn it, Milkenstein!
I tried!
I told you, he only likes body oil. Not oregano or avocado. Straight up body oil. Scented.
Should have listened to you.
Yeah. I used to be his number one.
What?
Yeah.
So did that other guy?
He was my number two.
What?
Yeah.
Is there a number three?
Not anymore.
What?
You're it.
I'm what?
Probably number two. Thinking about how the chain of events would have worked. You're it. Means you'll be putting on some body oil pretty soon. And I don't mean non-sexually. I mean straight up.
Got it.
Yeah.
I got the double negative in there.
Yeah.
That, man. Okay.
Yeah, not that, but the other.
The other one.
But good for you. Better chance we'll eat better if you're number two.
I got the new propane order for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Membership has its privileges.
I'll do what I can as a new number two.
Unofficially.
What you doing with the propane tank?
My own.
Since we're like friends now?
Yeah.
Can I admit something to you?
Of course.
I never learned how to eat breakfast.
By yourself?
By myself. Never learned it.
Jeez, Milkenstein. How are you going to be a top chef in a prison without ever knowing how to feed yourself breakfast?
I heard you were the best at teaching how to eat breakfast.
Yeah, I'm the best. That's right. Pan. 12-inch. Watch this.
I don't know what the fuck just happened.